Check out this story. The National Security Agency scandal just got a little weirder. According to reports, NSA officers admitted using the agency's eavesdropping powers to spy on their own romantic partners and spouses. Since those revelations, the hashtag NSA pickup lines created a storm on Twitter. Users are tweeting their own jokes and lines, and the most common NSA pickup lines on Twitter are actually song lyrics that should be very familiar, at least to some of us who are old enough to remember. Hundreds of users have been posting the lyrics to the Police song, Every Breath You Take. And that brings us to tonight's number, 1983. On this day in 1983, the song Every Breath You Take was the number one song in America. And in a lot of ways, the seeds of the current NSA scandal were planted that year. 1983 is when the world's first commercial mobile phone went on the market. And that's when we started using the cell phones the NSA loves so much. And in 1983, the New York Times published this column by David Burnham titled, The Silent Power of the NSA, which warned that, quote, this virtually unknown federal agency has repeatedly sought to enlarge its power without consulting the civilian officials who theoretically direct the government. That was written 30 years ago. Yes, we know 1984 has long been considered the year of Big Brother, but it looks like that may have been a year late.